Veteran of Semey Kabardin Nasir Kembaev was awarded the Jubilee Medal 70 years since the liberation of Belarus from Nazi invaders. The award was presented on behalf of the president of Belarus, Alexander Lukashenko. The former intelligence received his medal on the eve of his 94th birthday. The soldier received a baptism of fire in 1939 during the Soviet-Finnish conflict. 2 years later, he fought on the other war. Kabardin Nasir Kembaev rose to the rank of commander of the reconnaissance battalion. When I was in the Department of Intelligence, we were at war with the Kukos. This is what we called fascists who were sitting on trees with guns. Hiding in the foliage, they fired at us. But at the first time, we did not know and could not understand who and where the shots were coming from. Kabardin Nasir Kembaev participated in many operations throughout Europe. After the war, the legendary spy was appointed commandant of the Danish capital, Copenhagen. The veteran has won many awards for its military achievements. Grandsons and great-grandsons with interest examine them every time. They are very proud of their grandfather's feats. 70 years of victory is a reminder about this great feat, a great feat of our grandfathers and grandmothers, that we must not forget those terrible years and live in peace and harmony. The war veteran says that the most important holiday is yet to come, the anniversary of the great victory. He said that he is ready to meet it in a cheerful mood.